Now that the snow's melted back, I can get into the higher country to survey the damage caused by wildfires last summer. The fire claimed 110 square miles of my backyard. Sure has changed the way things look around here. I found a little dug fir tree that had just the right shape to it to make a cane. I'm working on a new project with three subjects. A little mouse, a moth, and a sidewinder rattlesnake. This will be a knob cane made from juniper wood. The birds have been telling me that spring is here. I guess I better get out and see if it's true. Ticks are a surer sign of spring. Well, I'd say the birds were right. It is spring. Back on the project, I've gotten the wood burner out to put the final details on the carvings. And now comes the final step, painting the subjects. I'm always happy and relieved to get to this stage.